Hey guys, welcome back to World 6. I am your up here for Jack 2 for the PS Show. Darn it! We're about to go through that first piece of the Oracle Center Store if I run into Liberty. Which at this point is not looking good. Why? I made mistakes coming into this start of the game, didn't I? Jeez, I'm already hurt. I didn't mean to start like this. Give me some help. Listen. I respect the ammo, but the health, though, no. I don't want to die in the game. Okay, come on. Thank you. I feel like there could have been more. Like, you guys holding out on me a bit there. Anyway, so I went the other two places. I did cross the boulders the last part of my video. So, yeah, it's a pain, to be honest with you. This is the last time we've been at full health, I don't remember. You're right. There should be no slow. Oh, what the? No, it would have been that nice right there, my blaster. Oh, you're kidding me, I didn't beat him? Yeah, right that time though. 360 no scope over there. She didn't have 360 no scope. But we all wish she did. You know we all wish that. And I hope you guys have been enjoying this series so far. I have surely been enjoying the Jack series so far. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and stick around for it. As I said, I have... You done? You done? As I said, I never played these games as a kid, so it's always fun for me to play these types of games. These are the Ratchet & Clank games I've never played before, so, you know. Weird little jumps, dude. It's the weird little jumps that get ya. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. This doesn't look safe. I ain't doing that. That don't look safe. That looks like death.
Smack the box, baby!
Huh? Convenient. That's it though, that's all you got for me? Whoa! That's all you got for me. Oh, at least you'll be back here. Oh, it starts it over, interesting. I see it runs out after time, I get it. Haha, it's a puzzle. How elaborate. I wish I knew how much more I was getting, but you know. I feel like I went in the wrong way. I feel like I've made a mistake. A grave mistake. I feel like I've messed. Alright. No, it could have been worse. It could have been worse. But it wasn't. I appreciate that. Nice landing. We made it. That wasn't so bad. Dude, this game is brutal. If you mess up, dude, I feel for you. Which, no, actually I feel for myself because I mess up all the time. Like that. Oh my, are you kidding me right now? At least the path's still there. Cause I just got really annoyed by that. I was like, no. we have to do it all over again. But I don't wanna.
Why all of a sudden the drugs glitching out on you?
Could you not? You're there. You are there. Oh gosh. Either way, what was that? Apparently turning into dark Jack works. Because I beat him with one punch. Not really. More like seven. You want to take that or no?
Whoa, the big puppy starts from my brace into it. Smile on your face.
Okay, we're done. Get the heck out of here, dude. That was, this level was kind of frustrating to me. Let's get out of here. You don't know how surprised I am that I didn't die from that. You don't know how surprised I am. I jumped, I was gonna think to myself, come on, you just totally killed yourself. Legit. My mindset was like, totally just killed myself. My ship was surprised when I ran out. I did it. Just get me out of here, dude. Wasn't the warp just waiting right there for me? I feel like it would have been nice if it was just waiting for me. I wonder if I die, will it port me back at the beginning? Is that something I could even bother to risk at this point? Unless I actually just die? No, it ain't. What the? Where the warp gate at? Stupid. Stupid darn rhinoceros attacking me out of the blue like that. Did I do him something? What I'd like to know at this point. Oh boy. Boy Jack, is it me or are you jumping a bit slowly there? Me a bit too low for my liking. Oh, I was there. I was wondering. I was there like, why just stand there and need crayons? But what up with that? All right. I'm like. So what you're saying is death is what this looks like. I feel like people will be accurate on saying that. You can hang on. Nice. You're there. You're a star, dude. You're a star. I was so terrified. What, this too? Ooh, okay. Come around, come on, bro. Might as well get it to 100. May come in handy. Darn it, I traded blows with him. I shouldn't have done that. I did it again. Oh well. You know, it's one of those where I'm just gonna be like, I hope that this doesn't come back to bite me. Really gonna hope on that one. Oh, this to get to the exit, dude. You can calm down. No, there are no more enemies. There you go. Why am I jumping with the stupid pen in my hand?
Kind of smells like burnt apple.
No, it wasn't me to get it for peas. Wait, I was made to get it for peas. I thought it was going to the end of the left one. Why won't they let me leave? Good for you, I got one question. Where the heck is the exit? Are you saying I can go back now? Cause I'm gonna just jump off. And save myself the trouble. Cause I mean like, what the heck? I thought I was, yeah, not just another piece. Listen, I'm gonna imagine that I can finally go back now, okay? Just let me have this, guys. Just let me have this. It's not that one. Glad to see those guys that I destroyed here aren't still here. Boy, this level was cool. This level was long, dude. Normally levels don't take this long. Also, put away your gun. Those guns really slow down your jumps. It's taking me this long to actually realize that, hey, I probably shouldn't be using that one of these levels. It's trying to make me jump at a very, very, very slow rate. Because, you know, gun heavy. There you go. That's what I'd like to see. Jump through. And hope we never come back here. Long level. Alright, what up? You know that moment you come to a place and you're like, where am I? I don't play this game for one day and I get lost. I'm lost. One day. Hi, I'm back again. Alright, that's where we gotta go to Vin. Yo, somebody got a car for me or something? Like, you know? It is? It's cool, it's cool. Oh, thanks. Hey, look, my ride's here. Thanks, dude. No? Oh. I totally just thought I was gonna hit them. Why are there so many here? Oh no. He sees me going too heavy, he just stays there. The AI of the day. Slow down, don't move. It ain't worth it. I remember this part of the level being extremely hard to navigate. I remember it. Ah. It stands to reason that it is. Because all the tight corners. Get me out of here, dude. Move a little faster. I might have to start hitting the billions. Nobody wants that. I mean, I might. That's if my location is faster. Just saying. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Right there and then. I just happened to hit one of them. What is the chance? Hello, you guys.
On the access elevator in one of the palace's support towers.
Sheesh! That's part of the old B-Zone power grid. It hasn't worked for years.
Well, if it's too hard for you, I understand. Power stuff can be tricky.
Tricky? I could route the B-Zone conduit lines through the bypass grid, shunt it past the eco rings to connect inductor tubes and series, then back through the outer wall insulator helix and across the resonant flux routers into the number 5 capacitor array. Assuming the surface is being accepted by beacon air search, I can link the phase loop lines into the primary coils, and presto, you've got instant lift juice.
Ben, you're a genius.
Way over my head.
Actually, Mar was the genius. People say he made most of this stuff long ago. The shield wall system, the eco grid. Anyway, to get that elevator moving, you gotta find and turn on all the old B-Zone power boxes located in the city. There are 5 of them.
That doesn't sound so tough.
No, except those power boxes are guarded by motion-sensing turbo cannons. But if you can destroy the cannons and switch the boxes on, I can do the rest.
Next to
no. Just don't tell the Baron I ever saw you.
Baron, next to no. No, don't say that's a great thing. We're gonna do it anyway, aren't we?
This is a no hover zone!
And I ain't hovering. I'm driving. I'm swerving. I'm driving. We got no time to be popping. Hold on! Oh no again. Oh no, I'm trying to street. But it's gonna slow me down right there, okay? Let's blame that on it. Swerving, I'm driving. Still got the fast speed possible. I remember this. Yeah, I remember this for real.
Your switch is activity in the
center. Oh, that wasn't so hard. No, get up! That wasn't hard. Yeah, I ain't there. I was never here, dude. Oh. Yeah, there you go. I'm not in sight. I totally just crashed the battery, but I ain't in sight. You're right. Right. Oh, darn. Well, he was kind of in my way. Have any cross control? Dude, I didn't have control for a second there. Every person for themselves, every soul for themselves, guys. No, don't do that.
Fire.
stupid. Well, I just destroyed it, didn't I?
Hey.
like I'm a mistake.
Call in for help.
Funny because I'm going here anyway. I'll pull over at the palace, guys. You see me there. Wait. Give me a sec, okay? Just in time too, they were ready to smack me in. Going up. Really going out. Hey. I'm here. Whee. Whoa. Whoa. Well, that don't look dangerous at all. Especially with the slow motion hitting on me right now. Why'd you take what you're done? Do not take what you're done. Alright, you're panicking. Even better. And the platform dropped. Of course they did. Why wouldn't they? I was supposed to roll. How did I make that? How am I alive? SpongeBob script. All that stuff. Oh! I didn't know that's how that worked. My gosh, I was about time to get out of that. Jeez, that was terrifying. The annoying.
I told you I will have Molly go by week's end. We transported directly to your nest, as promised. A deal is of no value if you can't deliver, my dear man. I grow impatient with your puny gestures. Give me the agreed upon ego soon, or the deal is off, and your precious city.
He's toying with us. Let me lead an assault on the nest before it's too late. I can take him.
Patience, yes. Commander. No one has ever penetrated the Metalhead nest, you know that. I've seen what comes of such foolish plans. No, strength is their weakness. Weakness. We train them to eat from our hands. Then. Move forward with the plan. Tell Ashlyn to upper patrols. I want that tomb found.
But your daughter has not been agreeable.
I'll see to that problem, one way or another.
Ashlyn is the Baron's daughter.
Nani?
Find that child. If you'd spent half as much time looking for the little brat as you spent flirting with that McKenny girl, we would have paid this money last year long ago.
As you wish. Sure, our spot.
What was that?
Dude, what you trying to do to us, boy? I got a better question. You don't expect me to actually just go back down that way I came, do you? Oh. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, we have a rat in the wall. Dark eco treatment will allow me to put you both out of your misery.
What? am I stuck? That, not all of that. And I let him. I definitely let him. Because the game has a lot of slowdown. Apparently this level seems to have a crazy amount of slowdown. Which isn't great for me. It really ain't. Now he doesn't even seem like it would be a hard boss fight with that. I like when he heard a cat do more damage. Also, that's coming really cool. I wanted to move away, not far. Oh my god. Whatever. I wanted to roll far away from him, not far here. Can't get hurt right about now.
command branch. The second one they're using. There's really no command branch in that part. But I'm doing a great job so far. Are you sending my door? I feel like you're sending me. Again. My god, that was crazy.
The dark powers I gave you can protect you forever!
Yet I didn't even use them.
I can destroy you. We'll meet again soon!
But I didn't even use them.
Yeah, whatever. Bye-bye.
But I didn't use them, though. That was brutal. The light gun, that was crazy. I just couldn't do it. How can you play a game of that much life to a lag? That level up is so intense. That was the only time Sebastian had a battle that had to do with lag. Only time. Normally when I fight, there's no lag, there's no slowdown. Remember that's just with driving. Oh my gosh, that was the first time ever. I guess it can't have to be. Yeesh, that wasn't great. Not great. One of my next missions. Talk to Torn, huh? Back to Torn. Which is very far away. Far away. It don't matter, my ride's here though. Hi, thanks. Thanks for giving me the card, dude. Thanks, dude. Thanks for bringing it to me. I appreciate it. I'm going the wrong way. I did that. Really, dude? How you gonna do that to me? I'm gonna hit into this tree again because I feel like it. Oh, fuck.
You do?
Us? Nothing. We've been sightseeing. Right, Jack?
Really? Then why are the Crimson Guard looking for a dangerous young man with light hair, blue tunic, and a rabid orange rat on his shoulder?
Could be anyone. Orange is the new black this season.
Look, we climbed up to the Baron's palace, and we tripped a few alarms.
Oh, right, that's who.
What?
I didn't authorize a strike on
him. You don't tell us what to do.
Baron's ass. Unfortunately, he escaped.
And we overheard a secret meeting with the leader of the Metalheads.
You saw the Metalhead leader?
Yes, no, you.
He was on some communicator, but we heard him talking with Baron Praxis.
The Baron is bribing the Metalheads with Ego.
It will never be enough.
But the Baron's gonna double-cross him.
Is that so?
You're helping.
Well,
oh my God.
The good Baron's wonderful charm must have angered someone.
You're just telling
him. From the wasteland that Metalhead armies are on the move again.
Why didn't you tell me Ashlyn was Praxis's daughter? What's your connection with her?
That's none of your business. Since you've stirred up the Wump Beastness, you and Whiskers here get to move four of our people to new safe houses. Shuttle each agent to a location they specify. Move all of them without any casualties. Don't screw this up, Jack.
You know, I don't have to do this, you know. I feel like I don't have to do this. I don't have to. I don't take orders from you. Wait, what? And I mean immediately they gave me a timer. I didn't even get in my car. Couldn't even get in my car at least. Oh my God.
I am everywhere. I am this city.
Wait,
this is
get?
Your Baron. I have been informed by the Ministry of Extreme Labor that worker productivity is down this month. That is unacceptable.
Basically, oh my God, I have a baby car. Of course. Basically, don't crash the car. Oh, that's... We know how close that was. That was too much. That was too bad. Having to wait on them to get out.
Thanks. Good luck.
Having to wait on them to get out may be a bit of a problem. Just saying.
Move.
please.
Good. Did well. I'll tell the sheriff safe.
MJ, like, can you get out, like, really right now? I like immediately after I did that, right, I crashed into another one and had them back on me again. Oh no, you love that. Just steal one up in the air. Don't even need to drop to the ground. Excellent. Why do they think crashing into me is a good idea? Like, who does that? I think I don't see it. Absolutely nothing to me. He's like, hey, I know where they hide out his. Oh, boom, I'm dead.
Scouts report movement in Dead Town. Creatures moving toward the sacred site, just as before.
What happened, before?
Metalheads broke through the old city wall. We fought them, but then the Baron pulled back, leaving everyone outside the new barrier to die. Only the Shadow stayed and somehow stopped the attack.
And now you expect us to go out there again?
You catch on fast. If you prevent the metalheads from reaching the sacred site, the Shadow will be most grateful. He might even ask to see you. Hey, I'm probably wasting this, but here's a Vulcan barrel for that pea shooter of yours. Believe me, you're gonna need it.
What is that? What does it do? What is that noise it's like? What does the Vulcan barrel do?
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Oh my god, immediately. Immediately, dude. I love how it slowed down. I tried to turn this. Exactly where is my objective? Alright. The heck? Where's that? Legit, where is that? Over there? Huh. You may have set a cat on to where exactly I need to be here. But this won't water be deadly. Okay, I could probably get around from there. Okay, fair enough. Come if you dare. You dared. You dared step to me. It was alright because of that. Quick. Can't be bothered with that.
Is that? No, it couldn't be. That's not...
It's Samos's hut.
But Nani? What? How? When? Where? Why?
We're in the future, Dax. This horrible place is our world.
This used to be the island we started on? Ooh, what a block here. Also, where the heck am I going now? Wait, what? Oh, homie Jack. Literally.
Let's go back to the city.
That's it? We're done? Really? Boy, that felt a bit much. We did all of that just to simply... No! No! Shortcut. Shortcut so weird. I have no idea where I am. I'ma hope that it's over here. Okay, I know I came from over here. I honestly can't believe we're done. Oh my god, why? Do I keep taking such stupid damage? Damage that could have been avoided.
I think we need to go back to the city, Jack.
That's what I'm doing, though. Isn't it? Isn't this where I started? Yeah, the heck is trying to deny here. I know what I'm doing. Heck. 2 bars of health. One more hit and I'm dead, basically. So I either die right now and start over so that I can have my...